Hello guys, my name is Mukanya. I'm a CEO and founder at JTDev. For today's video, we're going to create some example on math class using C# in 2022. So math class allow us, it actually have some different type of methods, and then those methods are power to max, minimum, square root, and so on. So let's first create some variable. As you can see, we started by typing the class name, then the method name. So the method name, the first character of your method name must be an uppercase. Then the first argument will be the base, and then the second will be the one that is going to be used as to the power of something. So it will be 3 to the power of 4. Then it's actually going to be similar to 3 times 3 times 3 times 3. Right, so let's create an example on the square root. Then we're going to run all of them at once. So in this case, I'm going to make use of 36 so that we can get the result of 6. Because the square root of 36 should be 6. And then for an absolute, we need to pass a negative number. There we have console.writeLine. So we pass minus 7, then the result will be 7. Then after that we have mini. Let's change it to mini. And then this one will be ceiling. So ceiling will run the value up. Then we can just specify maybe 45.4. Then let's see if it will be 46. And then the last one will be flow, which will run the value to, will run the value down. So in this case, we have again 45.4. So let me specify in here the value that we pass to our inputs, the input that we pass to our function. So let's run our program. So we just have to make sure that we save our work. Then we run it. And then we can see that we get an error that map does not have a definition of ceiling. So I'm just going to check if I misspell it. Okay, it has only one L. So we just have to be careful. There we save it again. Let's run it again. All right. So for ceiling, it was 45.4. Then now it's 46. Then it goes up. And then floor, like we say, that it will take the value down. Then we pass 45.4, then we get 45. All right, and therefore run, we pass C, it was 345, then we got 346. Why? Because the first digit after the comma was from 5 or. So if it's from 5, then it will run it, and if it's below 5, then it's just going to keep that particular number. But since it was above from 5 and above, then that's why you see that it get also value of 346. Thank you guys. Please subscribe, share, and like the video. Bye.